I'm Tony Crimmins, and this is a 1964 hit for The Seekers called Morning Town Ride. It's by Malvina Reynolds. It's a lovely little song to sing to the children, perhaps. I'll go through it first of all, and then I'll go through the chords, and finally I've got a little interlude which you can play solo if you want, before the last verse, instead of singing the la la la's that I do. A little solo version, which is not too difficult. Anyway, enjoy. Here's a solo version you can play before the last verse instead of the la la sort of version that I did. It's a C chord, followed by a third fret down on string two, then an F chord, slide up to the fifth fret, back down to a C chord, an F chord again with C at the top, C. D minor chord, G partial D, C, F chord, now an A7, again a partial G, and then the G7 chord. It'll get you back to the somewhere there is sunshine, somewhere there, and so on like that.